Hi everyone. So today I wanted to shoot a little video about what to do in this weird transitional weather. We're getting into winter and I don't know about you, but everything about me is dry. My skin's dry, my lips are chapped. So I thought I would give you just some of my basic products that I use on a daily basis. The first product is my body moisturizer. This is Hemp's Original Herbal Body Moisturizer. What I love about this is not only how like thick and creamy it is and how soft it makes my skin feel, but it keeps the moisture throughout the day and it also smells delicious. So you get a lot of use out of this. It's not super expensive. You can buy it in a drugstore and you'll use this for, you know, like 6 months to a year, depending on how much you use. And you don't need a lot. A little goes a really long way. So this is what I use for my body. The second thing is my hair oil. Now this is Shu Uemura Essence Absolue, and this is just a nourishing oil that I use on my ends. It smells amazing and it keeps it super, super soft and also helps to relieve any kind of frizz. So if you have any frizz in this weather, any flyaways, it helps smooth them down. Try not to put it on the roots because it can make it a little greasy. It's really good just for your ends and it's a good helper if you have any split ends. It really hides them. So love, love, love this stuff. And as well, a little goes a long way. I just literally put a little dime size drop into my hands, rub it together and just put it on the ends when it's wet. So this is my lifesaver. This is Fresh High Noon Fresh Face Glow. And I mix this with my moisturizer. This is my lifesaver. Honestly, it not only acts as a foundation and hides any red spots or spottiness on your face, and it also just moisturizes like crazy. So it makes it super even without making it feel really, really heavy. One of my pet peeves is a lot of foundation and just making your face look really cakey. So what I love about this, it's just like this really thin veil that I can mix with my moisturizer and have it as a light foundation. All right, my Eye Bright. Now this is also a lifesaver. I put it on every single morning after I tone my face and I put it underneath my eyes. It works well because what it does, it makes the skin around your eyes look really light. So I don't know about you, but I can have dark circles and puffiness and all that crazy stuff that happens to each and every one of us, no matter how much sleep we get, it's just there. So what's great about this is just a little bit of dab underneath the eye softly, and it keeps the skin bright and no bags. The next thing is my Victoria's Secret Smooth FX Lip Scrub and Balm. The cool thing about this is that it's two different things. There's this bottom part, which is a scrub that you use to just scrub off and exfoliate your lips, because you never really think about it, but your lips actually need to be exfoliated as well. So you do that first, just rub it, feels good, feels kind of cool. And then rinse that off, water or tissue paper, or whatever you need to do. And then on the top layer is just a really moisturizing lip balm. So it's two for one. You can bring it wherever you go. So those are the products that I use during the winter months that make my skin just soft and not feel so dry all the time. I would love to hear from you guys if you have any tips or beauty products or anything that you guys do to keep your skin from getting super dry. I know we could all use it. So either post a video or just write a comment on the things that you love. I would love to hear from you. So thanks for watching.